And what's this little fellow? A volcano snail. That's cool. I wouldn't mind being a little volcano snail. That sounds kind of fun. This hefty beast. Yeah, I am a bit hefty as well. Lives around hydrothermal vents. So do I. What a coincidence. Its foot is coated in hundreds of iron plates. Yeah, okay. The similarities continue. Interesting. Which means you could catch this snail with a magnet. People have tried to catch me with a magnet and failed. You'll be relieved to hear.